How old was John F. Kennedy Jr. when he died? John F. Kennedy Jr. was 38 years old when he died. He tragically passed away in a plane crash on July 16, 1999, along with his wife and sister-in-law. Kennedy's untimely death was a significant event, marking the loss of another member of the Kennedy family, a prominent American political family.